So collective, hey, it's your girl, Monica. We give the tarot 777. Here to bring another reading. I'm just in a good mode. I'm just like, you know, paying it forward today. Okay, Google, pause. Show me what's up, boy. I was over here chilling, cleaning up my house, doing everything I had to do, y'all. So, how y'all doing? I was just chilling. Cheers to you. Happy Sunday. Enjoy. I was over here. Mother made me some salmon chow with this new sauce. Ooh, I can't wait. I can't wait to taste it. I'm trying it. It's just, it's like a hot, like a sweet chili. And I've been putting this shit on every goddamn thing. I fucking love this sauce. So, now I'm going to do some salmon fillets today. Probably do some wild rice, some cilantro lime rice. I'm going with a lemon base type. Staying with the lemon, so I'm thinking cilantro, lime type of rice. You know, I don't know what vegetable I could do. I could do asparagus, you know. I don't know. Kids like corn. I'm going to do something. Maybe something to offset the, maybe, yeah, since it's like a sweet heat, I'm going to do something. But regardless, I'm busy. I'm booked and busy. How y'all been? God bless you. I hope you guys are doing well. Cheers to you. Let's get started. I don't want to waste no time, y'all. Hold on. Mm-hmm. Okay, Google, unpause. Let me just shuffle these cards right quick. Wow. All right, Holy Spirit. Angels, ancestors, guys, tell me about the messages. Okay, Google, pause. All right. Let's get into the message. Holy Spirit, angels, ancestors, guys, tell me about the collective, please. In your person, what should they know? Not what they want to hear, but what should they know? What's going on with them in their person here, please? All 12 zodiacs, all four elements. We got take action. Some of you guys, I feel, need to take some form of action here, or this could be your person. They could be taking some type of action. Yeah, someone here is taking action. Give me more about this action here. What else is here, Holy Spirit, angels, ancestor guides for the collective? This one wanted to come out. Yearning and desire. Someone's wanting to take action. They're yearning and desiring you. They want to take action. And this is someone who's yearning. They're desiring you. Self-love is required. This is someone who's yearning and desiring you. They're wanting to take some type of action. Could be quick action. We could see the Knight of Wands. This is someone who has some passion. They turned on. Yeah. Someone here is turned on. They want to take some type of action. They're yearning and desiring to take some type of action. Could be sexual action. Yeah, this person could be, you know, wanting to come towards you. Yeah, this is someone who desires you. They yearn. Damn. They yearning. Be open to learning. This person might be teaching you y'all some new things. Be open to learning some new ways, some new skill. If they yearning and desiring you, it's saying be open to learning. What? What is this, some Kama Sutra? It gotta be. Some of y'all might be learning some Kama Sutra shit over here. You might, shit, don't look at me, but look, that's what it says. Look, take action. What action are they taking? Some yearning and desire. What type of yearning and desire? Be open to learning this yearning and desire with this action they about to do. Some Kama Sutra shit. Some shit that this person, this is some 50 grade shade, you know? 50, yeah, yeah. That's exactly what this is. This is for somebody who's older, who's mature. Somebody is about to do 50 Shades of Grey. Hell yeah. Be open to learning about this action. Someone is yearning and desiring. They about to show you. They about to fuck you. This somebody who could fuck you 10,000 ways different. Damn. That's what it is. Just what I said. There's some 50 Shades Gray. Be open to learning. Some yearning and desire. Somebody gonna take some action. They about to show you some shit. That's how much they want it. That's how much they yearning and desiring you. Bottom of the deck, creative flow. Yeah, they somebody is learning. They creating some new shit. And the first thing I see just now, excuse me, was that shit on a door, a swing on a door. For some of y'all might have this shit on your door, that swing. Yeah, when they got their legs open, that little goddamn swing, they strapped up. No, all I know, they yearning. They gonna pull some messages over here. Somebody over here yearning. They fiending. Some desire is here. I'm telling you, some type of desire is here. I think when they and somebody will be doing something in the dark. All right, Holy Spirit, angels, we got take action, yearning and desire. Be open to learning, creative flow. This could be somebody we're taking action with. Someone who they desired. I don't think so, but we'll see. Let me see. All right, here, Holy Spirit, angels, answers to guides. What is this? Take action, yearning and desire. Be open to learning, creative flow. What is this? Tell me about this take action. What is this action in? Somebody's wanting to take action in. Okay. I get lost in your eyes. I miss you. We fit together like a puzzle piece. This somebody who ain't having no sex, and we fit together like a puzzle piece. Puzzle piece, them motherfuckers be tight. This somebody who fucking tight. This somebody who open their eyes when they having sex, because it says, I get lost in your eyes, and we fit together like a motherfucking puzzle piece. They want you to see them. Like, oh my God, this is getting real sexual. I didn't even, like, intend on this. This somebody who fucking misses you. They yearning and desiring. Be open to learning some shit, because they feel like you fit like a fucking puzzle. This person get lost in your eyes. I feel like somebody who daydreams, somebody who fantasizes. You know, they might be looking at you. You know, every time I get this car, I get lost in your eyes. That's my deer in headlights. That they just see all these lights. Maybe they see you as the star. You could be on some type of platform. But this is somebody who wants some type of wish granted with you. And I see that I get lost in your eyes. It's somebody who fantasizes. They think about you. They might be looking at you. Might be talking to them. But they really, in the back of their mind, they fantasizing, daydreaming, thinking about your ass. It's somebody who miss you. And they said we fit together like a fucking puzzle piece. This somebody who tight, who ain't having no motherfucking sex either. I don't give a damn if you are. This somebody who tight. We fit together like a fucking puzzle piece. I get lost in your eyes. This somebody who wants you to open up your motherfucking eyes. Yup. This is what I'm seeing this, yo. This man is on top of somebody. He wants you to open your eyes. He wants you to feel it. This person wants to. Oh my God. This some old. This is what came out. Don't be getting mad at me. This is just what it said. Somebody, yeah. Maybe this ain't what somebody used to. Opening their eyes or having a light on. Whatever this was. Somebody here, they like a deer with headlights on. Somebody here, they fantasize a lot. They want to take action. They yearning. There's somebody here. Be open to learning some shit because we fit like a puzzle. That's some Kama Sutra shit right here. This got your legs up, down, wide open. Some old fuck it. Maybe some of y'all play that goddamn game and shit. Twister and shit. Because somebody about to get twisted up over here. I don't care what nobody say. Nobody. I don't give a fuck what you say. You, or you. Somebody over here about to get their ass busted and learn some new shit. Somebody got a new trick that they done learned. They about to do it right on you. You, and especially you. Come on now. You better learn some shit. I suggest you get the looking. You better do something. But I really don't think so because you guys are already creative in your flow. Honor your truth. That's exactly what it is. Y'all bitches are already creative in flow. Ain't no problems in that area. Flow. I know that shit, right? Some of y'all, somebody's name could be Flow. I said this was about some 50 Shades of Grey. This is about somebody who could be older. They about to teach you some new fucking tricks here, Flow. You better I'll take it, y'all. They about to get somebody. Somebody, yo, somebody about to show somebody 50 Shades of Grey. This somebody who's old. I don't get from what nobody say. Somebody about to show somebody 50 Shades of Grey. They about to have drinks of wine and shit. Shit, fuck that shit. I'll drink to that. I get lost in your eyes. I miss you. And we fit together like a puzzle. Get the hell. Hmm. Mm-hmm. Yup. Let's see what else is going on. Be open to learning. Somebody about to get lost in your ass. They miss you. Y'all fit together. There's some creative flow. Y'all about to flow in that shit. There's about to be some flow going on over here. Mm-hmm. Somebody's going to be fighting. Defensive. Guarded. Mm. Holding back. Don't be holding back. You know this is some really some wish fulfillment here. Someone trying to block this out from some wish fulfillment. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Someone's trying to like fight, you know, from something that brings them some type of fulfillment here. Let's see. We'll see what's going on. Yeah. What's the bottom of this? I'm lost in you. Oh my God. We already said this. I'm lost in your eyes. I'm lost in you. I already just told you that. I said this motherfucker get lost in y'all niggas. They sure do. They fantasize. They go off. They somewhere else. You take them to places that I feel they ain't never been nowhere. That's probably y'all. I said you take them to places they ain't never been nowhere. Yeah, you probably do. Take them to places they ain't never been before. Damn, you get a motherfucker lost. I know that shit, right? Someone ended something. An old way, an old pattern. Someone transformed. Yeah, some truth and wish granted. I said the star. I said this deer in headlights over here. Somebody who's honest. Someone who sees the truth. Somebody who's a brilliant thinker. Someone who's in their head. It's truth. You the fucking star. Somebody wants success. They want a wish granted with you. All right, Holy Spirit, angels, ancestors, guides, tell me about this. Take action. Yep, this is someone who misses you. This is someone who misses you. Wow. This is someone, I feel like they wanting to take action here. Someone who wants to take action. This is someone who yearns, desires you. Yup. They could have took action with some type of third party, but I feel like they miss you. Now I feel like they yearning and desire. The Two of Cups, this is a yearn, a desire for you. Yup, this is someone who misses you. And I feel they in regret for some type of action that they could have took with some type of third party. Yep. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, 5 could resonate. They could have a life path number 5. But this is someone who misses you. Yeah, this is someone here taking their time. It's taking a long time, or this person could have been away for a long time. Or this is someone here who is reliable, trustworthy here. Maybe they're in regret. This is someone probably that you couldn't trust. Yeah, with your back turned, someone here couldn't be trusted in this relationship. Maybe that's what they're in regret about. They lost your trust. Someone's back is turned. You couldn't fall back on this person. Somebody with the letter H, someone with the letter I. They may want to come in. It's going to, you know, may have taken some time. May not know what to say, but hi, how's it going? How you doing? Wow, this is someone who feels alone. They've gone within. This is someone who feels in isolation. They feel alone by themselves. Hermit is here. Could be Virgo energy. You could be a Virgo, but this person misses you. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Yeah. Yeah. Someone who's yearning, desiring. This person misses you. They feel alone. Tell me about this yearning and desire here. Be open to learning. What is this yearning and desire? King of Wands. Someone who's attractive. Someone who wants to take action here. some type of yearning and desire this person has. They're wanting to take some type of action here. Some type of yearning and desire. This is someone who's attractive, who's spiritual, a leader. Yeah, King of Wands is here. They're wanting to take some action. They feel alone. They're in isolation. Someone who's not sleeping around. I think I said that too. Wow. This someone with passion. This somebody who knows some Kama Sutra shit. Look at that shit. That motherfucker knows some shit. That goddamn King of Wands is somebody who knows some shit. This is somebody who's passionate. They burn away obstacles. Someone who takes action over here. This is a leader. Yep. And they're lonely. They could be planning something. I see two wands. Maybe they're in regret. Something that they may have planned. But I feel like I feel like they miss you, and this is some planning that they're wanting to do. I feel like because they miss you, they're trying to plan something. You could be at a distance. Yeah, with that water across somebody here. Could be at a distance. Could be dealing with the Virgo, fire sign, or water sign. Yeah, but this person wants to take some type of action here. They miss you. Yeah, some truth is here. Could be about a King of Swords. Could be some type of third party, but this is someone here who's a brilliant thinker. They're trying to plan something. They're thinking of a plan here. That's what I just heard, thinking of a master plan. There's somebody here. They could be older, yeah, because they're listening to those types of songs. Old school songs. Who was that? Thinking of a master plan. Wasn't that, y'all, I forgot. I just had it, but I lost it. Yeah. Yep, there's someone who's older. Oh, shit. What is this? Oh, someone let go. Toxic ways. Someone detached. Yeah, someone let go. Whatever this was, someone has let go now. Detached. Learning. They've learned something here. Something that kept them toxic. Something that was toxic. Something that they were tempted in, obsessed with. They've learned from and they've let go. They've detached. They've cut the chains here. Could be sex, drugs, alcohol, something here. Someone's coming out of that shit. That fire, someone's coming out of there. Damn, I know that shit, right? Yeah, there's somebody from your past. Baby mama, baby father, younger, older. Somebody here older could be dealing with someone younger or vice versa, but someone's learned. They've detached now that they're by themselves. Someone let go of this person. This could be a fire sign dealing with an earth sign, Virgo. Or it could be a Capricorn here. Or a fire sign, Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. But somebody here, they're by themselves. They're in regret. Someone's turned their back, no longer taking action. They've detached from someone who could have been toxic, possessive, obsessive with sex, drugs, and alcohol. Yeah, this is that change right here. Yep, this is the change. Six of Pentacles. Damn, that shit came right back out. These cards are talking. Thank you, Spirit. I mean, sometimes that should be scaring me. But that shit, yeah. Someone walked away. Someone was given. This is equal give and take. Now someone has walked away. Could be wanting to come in to want to give now. This King of Pentacles, someone with wealth. Someone who's a provider here. Someone who's giving. Yeah, this is a family, a marriage here. This person feels alone. They walked away from someone. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces could be a third party. But someone here abandoned. They let this go. Whatever this was, someone detached and walk away from this. Wow. Yeah. Eight of Cups. This is like a new opportunity. Some type of improvement they've done now that they detached from something that kept them stuck. Bam. Yeah. There's someone now, they freed themselves of this. Yeah. And walked away. No longer stuck. something that kept them stuck and they walked away. Something that they were mentally in their head about, overthinking about. They made the decision to walk away, to no longer give to this. It's someone with wealth, someone who was married. Feel like they're coming back now. This wealthy man, someone here, they want to take this action here when it comes to this marriage, this relationship, this family. Someone's ready to be loyal. This is someone who could be older. With the home, someone's coming to the door. 10, 11, justice. Now that they could have gone through some type of karma. Yeah. Be given to someone else. Someone that could have left them stuck. But I feel this person is in their head. They walked away. Yeah, they in regret for giving to a third party. Yeah, there's three people. I feel like they're in regret for giving to a third party. Yeah, because in the end, this person's still by themselves. Someone was being breadcrumbed. They was alone. Damn. Now this person wants to take action. Yeah, they've let go. And have walked away. Yeah, they were in their head a lot. Decided to walk away. This person was overthinking whether or not to stay or go. Continue to give to this situation. Someone with wealth. They felt isolated. Like they were in a marriage. But they were by themselves. Like, this person didn't feel like they were, you know, equally giving and taking. Somebody here who they was with that wanted to keep them toxic. Wanted to keep them stuck and bound. This is someone they kept coming in and out with. Someone turned their back, no longer taking action. Left this person alone and they in regret for walking away and abandoning you. Giving towards someone else, maybe someone who had wealth. Maybe someone here, you know, who they felt was a leader when it came to some type of family, marriage here. But someone let go. No longer took action when it came to this marriage. Something that was toxic. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, lover. Someone detached. They made a choice to walk away and detach from a lover. Could be a Gemini. Could be a Capricorn. Someone walked away. Yep. Could be a Capricorn. No longer wanting to give to this family, to this marriage. Somebody here could have been taking action in the dark with some type of third party who was given to them. Someone with wealth. Could be someone in the family. Someone let this person go for another lover. Chose to abandon this person. Yeah, turn their back. This is someone here. Someone I feel has lack of foresight. Somebody here was just waiting for the time to walk away and let this person go. No longer wanted to give to this family. They left this person by themselves. Someone here is in regret. Forgiving. Yep, someone let go. They're in their mind, trusting in a higher force here to let go. They've gone within. That's what I feel. Yep, they've gone within and let go. This could be someone with the letter T. Someone's all in their head about this person here. Someone with wealth. Yeah, someone who was collaborating, working with this person, wearing a mask. Some type of in the family. Yep. This person wanted to take some type of action. Someone turned their back now, walked away. And now I feel like this person wants an opportunity to come in and take some type of action with working with somebody. Yeah, yep. This was a cycle. Somebody doesn't want to be over here. Yeah. Somebody here with a lover. This person now has detached their ways. This lover now has let go of these toxic ways, and they don't want this marriage relationship to be over. They want to take some action because they feel lonely here. This is someone with wealth. I think they want to take some action now that you've let go to want to collaborate and work. Someone who feels a lack of closure with this lover. Could be a Gemini. Could be a Pisces. Could be a Capricorn. Yeah, this is what they're planning. Yep. They're just waiting for an opportunity to come back. Yep. This is what they're planning. Someone doesn't want to close out a cycle here. You could be at a distance, but this is reevaluating. They're reevaluating, and now they do not want to close out this cycle here. Someone wants to collaborate, work, team build now with you. This is someone who's trusting in a higher force. Someone you could have let go with the letter T, or you have the letter T. Someone's trusting in a higher force that things will work out. Yeah. Yeah. Someone at a distance here. Yep. They're at a distance. They could abandon you for someone else. Yeah, but they're planning now to want to come back because somebody here is feeling some type of lack of closure here with you. Yeah, this is someone who's yearning, desiring you now, wanting to work with you. Some type of lack of closure is here. This person is wanting to take some form of action here. We're wanting to come back to this family, to this relationship, to this marriage, or someone you've been with for a long time with 10 pentacles here. This is the action this person is wanting to take. There's someone who has some type of lack of closure here. Yeah. This is what they're planning. 1, 2, 3. Someone who's at a distance here is just waiting for the time to come back. They want to improve. They've already improved. They've detached those toxic ways when it came to other lovers here. This is someone's twin. Could be. But yeah, they yearning and desiring you. Yeah. There's somebody who's older. Yeah. King of Pentacles here. King of Wands is here. These are all kings on this board. This is definitely somebody who's older. Somebody who know how to take action. I know that shit, right? They coming. They waiting on the right time to come in. Somebody lover. They're planning. They reevaluate it, and they don't want to close out this cycle. This is someone you could have let go. This is someone who's all up in their head. They in regret they was given to someone else, and they in regret that they should have let go. Yup, and just like went within and stayed by themselves. Because somebody here, they was just somebody who wanted a family and a marriage and a commitment here. Now they're not taking any action. They're now going within over here. When they come to this family, this is what they want. Someone has let go of toxic ways. They don't want you to close out this cycle. And they're planning. They're waiting for the right opportunity to come in. I mean, like, yep, you, Empress. Someone who's beautiful, creative flow. Someone who they yearning and desiring. Someone who they miss. That's that. That's you, that bitch. Y'all fit together like a puzzle piece. This person get lost in your motherfucking eyes. Yeah. Something about your eyes. Yep. I'm lost in you. Motherfucker want to get lost in you. Some of y'all, you be getting pregnant. That's what they probably want to do. Yep. Creative flow. They yearning and desiring. This is the Empress. That bitch is, this is someone mature. Got Virgo, Taurus, Libra. Yeah, we got the World card. Someone here doesn't want to close out a cycle. You could be one of these fixed signs your person is. This is a Scorpio. This is an Aquarius. It's a Taurus. A Taurus or a Leo. Just, or Earth Angel. Somebody here don't want to complete this. They don't want this to be over. Yeah, this is what, they've done some reevaluating. Some of y'all, they want to come closer. Yep. Someone may be moving closer. Yep, they're serious, yo. Yep. Yep, and they want to come right here towards you. They've detached and let go of toxic ways. They're planning. They've improved now. And they want to come towards this Empress. There's someone who misses you. Yep, and they about to do some Kama Sutra shit over here on you niggas. Mm-hmm. They yearning. They're desiring y'all. Y'all, they're honoring their truth. They know you that bitch. That's just straight 100. That's what I see. They know you that bitch. Someone's severing ties. They feel like maybe that they're at a loss since y'all severed ties and let go. Could have been due to a third party. That's why they in regret that they gave to this person, because someone's alone. They got wealth, but motherfucker's still alone. Yeah. Somebody wants a second chance here to work on it, to collaborate. Yeah. Self-love was required. This person had to detach. Mm-hmm. Yep. There's some happiness right here. Yep. New relationship. They want to work on this. They don't want to close out this cycle. This is what they're planning. Can you work? Can we work on this? And it's with you, the Empress. That's what they're planning. They're just waiting on the opportunity to come back to you. Divine's timing. Someone's coming back. Now that they waiting some improvement here. Mm-hmm, they coming. They want a new opportunity. Somebody doesn't want this to be over. That's what they're planning. That's what they're planning. Well, they don't want this to be over. This family. If they had another one, they ain't taking any action with that one. They turn their back and is moving forward. That's probably what they're waiting for. Yeah, to get something. Somebody here, something regarding this person's wealth, this money, these pentacles. Yeah, now that they detached from somebody, I think, who was a thief. Someone here who was all about money. That's why this person, yeah, they did something in the dark with someone's wealth, and someone's in regret that they were given to this person. This is someone who they let go and severed ties, and now this person is now in some isolation here. And now they want to come in. They want a second chance after going through some type of self-love, which was required. Now this person's energy and aura is back up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is someone who's honoring their truth. I think it's you. I know it's you that they want. Yeah, someone's let go. Mentally, they got their head on right now at this time. After severing ties, they want this second chance. Someone who's no longer worried. They want this family. They let go. Somebody here could have let go, no longer taking action, and their mental is in a good place as well. Mm-hmm. Mm. Yep. And that's probably why they got their head on right now. Now they making plans. They done some reevaluating. They've let go. Yeah, and they feel in some type of lack of closure here with you. I feel like they're feeling some type of lack of closure here with you here. Yeah, this is someone who doesn't want it to be over. Yeah, they call judgment. Told you, this is a reconciliation. Someone's transformed now. Yeah, they're waiting. I don't even think they're no longer waiting. Whatever they were waiting for, I think they got it. And now someone was able to let go. They're able to come in for this second chance. Judgment was called. It's gonna be somebody with the letter T. You could have the letter T, but this is a renewal. An awakening someone's had. They transformed over here. And now they're setting some new intention to come towards you. Someone doesn't want you to close out this cycle. They've done some reevaluating when it comes to you. Yep. They call judgment. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, this is your person here. Yep. Let me see if anything else here, Spirit. Let me just pull one more here, one message here, and see what it says. Heck yeah. Let me see. Someone could be trying to get away with something. I saw that twice. Yeah, they could be trying to strategize on how to come in now that they transform this journey, this desire. This is someone trying to take action here. Yeah. Wow. I saw it twice here. Mm-hmm. is transformation. This is what they're trying to strategize now that they transformed. All right, Holy Spirit, angels. Yup, this dreamer, this is the one who wants a new start. Trust yourself, put your fear aside, and take a leap of faith. Yeah, this is someone who's coming. Yup, in divine timing, just a matter of time. This person is walking away. Mm-hmm, they want a new start. Yeah, the dreamer. I said this is this that one, I get lost in your eyes like a deer in headlights. Yeah. Y'all fit together like a puzzle, and this person coming back. Somebody want me to get the message out. Excuse me. Page of Wands, good news is coming. This person wants a new start. They've left something in the past. Something is done and over. Somebody was no longer a wish fulfillment. This person finds you to be a wish fulfillment. Y'all fit together. Mm-hmm. Could be a fire sign. Dreamer. Could be the Fool. Aries. Somebody here just wants this new start. Could be Aquarius. Someone who's passionate. Someone younger, older here. Mm. Yeah, they got this. Yeah, this somebody gonna teach you some goddamn new tricks. We got that Page of Wands. Somebody gonna teach you some goddamn new tricks over here. They got that passion. It's that creative flow. It's that young thing. That young thing about to tear that thing up. Damn, that's why y'all was tight. That's why this motherfucker over here, like, saying, "Man, we fit together like a goddamn puzzle." Ooh, y'all bitches, they want to see your face. Open up your eyes. Open your motherfucking eyes. They want to see your moans, your groans. They want to see all your shit. That Knight of Wands, I told you that motherfucker about to show you bitches some shit. They about to show you that somebody young and they got some passion, yo. That nigga coming in. Yeah, he got some ideas. He got some sexual ideas for you bitches. He about to turn you bitches out. All you older bitches, like that tree is older, stable, grounded. Oh, he about to teach y'all some new fucking tricks. Ooh, be open to learning. Page of Wands is the one who's learning. Ooh, some desire. This motherfucker about to take 50 Shades of Grey. That's what I'm gonna name this shit. 50 Shades of Grey is here. Mm-mm. I told you you're gonna see that goddamn Knight of Wands. There's some creative flow. They got some idea. They inspired. This is good news. Guess what? Y'all bitch about to learn some new moves. Look at that shit. Ooh, God. Well, this has been your girl Monika with Gifted Tarot 777. Oh, yeah. Please like, share, and subscribe. Peace.